Today, the new Huawei HONOR Band 5, a smartwatch and fitness tracker offering big value at a budget price, 5 best features to follow and a couple of not so good things. Hit subscribe or like if the video helps you. Unboxing your HONOR Band 5 reveals, of course, your fitness tracker, a charging device, warranty card and quick guide. Download the impressive Huawei Health app and install the firmware update and you're ready to go. It looks smart. The design will appeal to both men or women. It comes with a charge cable and purpose-fit adapter which seats perfectly to the case back and takes 1.5 hours for a full charge. The strap has multiple perforations so everyone can find a perfect fit. The loop has a pin that will drive you crazy. It helps locate the loop to prevent it sliding, a bit like a self-driving car, an invention nobody asked for and nobody wants. It makes it hard work to fasten or undo the watch strap. If you squeeze the loop, the strap will slide, but you can't do that with one hand, so that's only helpful if you wear it on your foot. You can outsmart the loop by rotating it 180 degrees to face the other way. See? My first of the 5 best features is the multiple activity sports monitoring. Supporting up to 10 activities, that's 3 more than the old HONOR Band 4 and 5 more than the Mi Band 4. Your HONOR Band 5 supports outdoor and indoor running, outdoor and indoor walking, outdoor and indoor cycling, cross-trainer rowing, free training and swimming. A built-in 6-axis sensor provides swim stroke recognition and the watch is water resistant up to 50 meters. I don't know if I'm waterproof to 50 meters, so I dunked mine in a stream. We'll call that a pass. Your location piggybacks GPS from your smartphone. The watch provides live data during your activity, your distance covered, beats per minute, time elapsed and more. Synced data on the Huawei app lets you study exhaustive, detailed information, as well as a track map feature, which is pretty cool. I timed one firmware update at 37 minutes, so don't be tempted to update immediately before you go for a run or a hike like I did, as you might miss your gap in the good weather. My next best feature is the Race to Wake screen. It's not something I imagined I'd like, but I was wrong. It's responsive, works great, and helps you get up to 14 days on one battery charge. It times out quite fast, but there's an option to give you temporarily extended display of 5 minutes. The smart use of battery resource means you can enable the always-on heart rate monitor. This is another of my favorite features. Some fitness trackers only give you live heart rate monitoring during a tracked activity. The HONOR Band 5 allows you to enable continuous heart rate monitoring, either in detailed 24-hour real-time or by a power-saving smart continuous monitoring option. With continuous heart rate monitoring turned off, you can still call up a live reading from the watch menu at any time. Attempting to cancel this operation apparently raises my heart rate to nearly double. A big new headline feature promoted online by the manufacturer and retailers is a blood oxygen monitor available for this new HONOR Band 5. I learned there's some disappointment expressed by consumers hitting the online forums. They say this feature is not enabled on their device and nor is mine, so I can't show you. Rumor is this function will be enabled around October 2019 with a firmware update. Leave a comment if you have something new to share on that matter. The battery life mentioned briefly already is another great reason to buy. It's only 100 mAh, but that's why it gives you such fast charging time. I've been using the watch a lot for testing with the screen on maximum brightness to capture better video footage, and with continuous heart rate monitoring, including nighttime use of the sleep tracker, and I'm confident the battery life will impress you. On the watch face main display, you have the time, your footstep count, calories burnt and miles covered, and the date. The touchscreen full color display is 0.9 inch and with up to 282 ppi pixel density and with tempered glass. Your HONOR Band 5 is customizable with a selection of installed watch faces and you can download more. You can accept or reject a call from the watch face and see notification of missed calls. Various other alerts come through, including text message alerts. I recommend you enable everything and then disable any features you don't care for. There's even remote picture taking and a find your phone feature. There's really too much to show you, but that's a credit to the product at its budget price point, which brings me to the final reason to consider the HONOR Band 5. At around $35, you get something that feels it should have cost a lot more. The one I have was sent to me from Geek Buying for an unbiased review. I dropped a link in the description for you. They ship to pretty much anywhere in the world, and you can use PayPal for the best buyer protection. So check that out. If you use the link to buy an item, I may get a small kickback from that, which helps support the channel. If you want to see more tech reviews, hit subscribe. See ya.